Man, what's up, guys? It's your boy Hantex, back at it again with another reaction. Casey Rice, once again, suggested by one of my viewers, you know. And there is gonna be a lot of changes, maybe to my name. It might not be Hantex anymore, and I'ma get an intro. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of changes. So, without no further ado, because I got to get it working on that stuff, let's get straight into it. The flexibility on Casey Rice whenever she did that split. There was no gap in between that floor and her legs. And the sass that she brung into this, like she's bringing into this dance. It's not past tense, it's present tense. That she's bringing into this dance. Amazing. The synchronization of her movements and the music. I know I've said this many times before, but wow. A little ashy, but wow. Amazing me every time. No. Another duo, which I'm sure is probably gonna be fire, like they always are. And I probably should do more videos reacting to them duoing, you know. And Bodak Yellow. Wait, is this Bodak Yellow? I really don't know. But let's get this started. No, this ain't Bodak Yellow, this is awesome. I'm just amazed right now. The reason why I haven't been saying anything, but the how fluent her body moves. Like, it'll move into, like, things that you wouldn't think anybody's body can. Like, at one point in time in this video, I thought she actually dislocated her spine. Because, like, her skin actually folded up. Like, you know how finger would, like, this is the front of her, like, this is her stomach. And this is her, like, really, bruh. Like, really. She did it again. She did it again. Wow, man. Like, and in some parts, like, it seemed like they're just, like, she's, like, mirroring each other. Like, they're doing the exact same thing. But they're starting to, like, freestyle in this part. So, I want to see what happens. They're doing perfect right now. Bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? They have to go around you, bro. Oh! Get away from me. Get away from me. What the fuck was that? Just gotta brush off the haters. Like, seriously? Hey, sometimes I just be thinking, like, they be freestyling sometimes. Cause, you know, they be coming up with some new ish, you know? Okay, in that last... Woo! Shaloo! Okay, but in that last one, I think she was feeling the music a little bit too much, you know? Because that... Really? Okay, but here we go. Man, that last one, my boy Sean Luke came out with the freestyle, you know. And Casey Rice over there, she was doing her thing also. I have no idea what the other person was doing in that either dark blue or it was probably dark blue and yellow jacket. But, yeah, that happened. Let's get straight to it. Song, also called Offset. I'm pretty sure it probably went dark on y'all's screen. Also, that's not the video. Well, that is probably the video, but I gotta go back and see. But it seemed like Casey, she should have won, been like the middle, and the two should have been like at the back, cause Casey brung it in the last scene. In that last scene, wow, man. And then, like, those two other girls was just feeding off her energy. Because they was not doing jack diddle a squat, if you know what I'm talking about. But look. Like, subscribe, comment. If y'all enjoyed this reaction, you know. If this is what's a requested reaction from, I forgot her name. But it is a female. Just remember that. I'm going to shout her out in my next video. And if y'all want any more reactions, just put them in the comments, because I do read my comments, guys. And yeah, just put them in the comments and I'll make sure to get to them in one of these videos, you know. And I will also shout you out. So y'all know what time it is. Like, subscribe, comment, share with your family, friends, and pets, you know. And y'all know what time it is. Dexter!